we learnt about classification of financial market. Financial market is divided into two parts. That is, financial market is of two types, money market and capital market. We also learnt that money market deals in those instruments which are issued for a period of less than 1 year, and capital market deals with those financial assets or financial securities and financial instruments, that is shares, debentures, etc., which are issued for more than a period of 1 year. Now students, capital market is again divided into two segments. One is primary market, another is secondary market. We will be discussing about the difference between the primary and secondary market in this video. Let's start with few of the basics. So primary market, the type of securities, always remember that securities are the financial instruments, the financial assets, that is shares, debentures, which are dealt in capital market. This is the classification of capital market. So types of securities dealt in the primary market segment of capital market is new securities, that is once the securities are issued for the first time, new securities are launched first time or floated first time in the capital market, that is through primary market segment of capital market. Once the securities come into existence, then these are dealt through the secondary market, which we also call stock exchange in the common language. Second basis is on the basis of who issues it, that is issued by. In a primary market, the financial securities are issued directly by the companies. On the other hand, in secondary market, the financial instruments or securities are transferred between the investors because they are already into existence, they have already floated into stock exchanges through primary market. Third basis is capital formation. Since the funds are transferred from surplus to deficit units directly, the direct capital formation takes place in the primary market. But on the other hand, the funds are exchanged between the surplus units only. Therefore, indirect capital formation takes place. Another basis is on the basis of entry, that is who enters primary market and who enters secondary market. In a primary market, since the securities are launched for the first time, they are floated for the first time, they are issued for the first time, therefore all the companies, they enter in primary market. On the other hand, the securities have now already floated and they have reached the stock exchanges. So only listed companies' securities are entered in the secondary market or the stock exchanges. Next basis of difference is geographical location. For a primary market, there is no fixed geographical location. All the institutions, banks, foreign investors, whosoever is involved here, they all constitute primary market. While on the other hand, the secondary market has a fixed area in the form of stock exchange and they have fixed working hours. Last differences on the basis of price. Since the securities are floated for the first time in the primary market, that is they are issued for the first time, these are all the new securities which are issued. Therefore, the price is initially fixed by the management of the company. Once they come into existence and they are demanded by the investors, they reach the secondary market, they reach the stock exchanges, the prices are fixed by the forces of demand and supply of the stock exchange market. So I hope that the difference between the primary and secondary market is clear to you. Next we'll be learning about the difference between the money market.